Moving out.
Not good enough.
Target destroyed. Very good.
To me. This one's mine.
You're too well fortified. Even with the camp, we can't advance like this.
This is bad, Claude. If this keeps up, they'll mow us down.
Come on, let's just go all out and charge him. Better than sitting here and dying, right?
No, a frontal assault is way too dangerous. We have to stand back.
Easy for you to say. Damn, if only we had artillery!
There has to be some way through. Just hang on until I find it. Advancing! Enemy sighted!
Can we really defend this position?
Right there!
Those ruined walls should provide good cover.
The ruins should...
Smooth sailing.
I'll rip you apart!
Enemies everywhere. What are we supposed to do, damn it?
Looks like you're in a tight spot, Cinderella.
Wait, Cinder what now? This sure as hell ain't a fairy tale.
I'd love to get to the ball at the castle, but I don't even have a pumpkin, let alone a carriage.
Seriously? What's gotten into you, Claude?
Well, I'm no godmother, but I can work some magic for you.
Magic, huh? We could use a little. If it was real.
Now advancing.
Cover behind the rubble and engage the enemy.
Leave it to me.
Now advancing.
Focus out there!
Now advancing. Didn't take much.
They're good.
Let's get physical.
How they like these mortars. Can't use grenades.
Heat this!
Leave it to me!
Advancing. There.
No! Damn it, the defenses are...
equipment. Bad.
Moving out. Medic! Over here!
We're getting you out. You're gonna be okay.
You can save them, right? That's all I need. There! Too easy.
Be aware of your surroundings.
Ladies and gentlemen, show me what you...
Now advancing.
Target destroyed. Very good.
So hungry.
Keep calm and move onward.
Smooth sailing.
Target destroyed. Very good.
I have a choice.
Let's see how they like these mortars. Stay low. Stick to the grassy areas.
Hey, Raz! Check this out!
Take cover behind the rubble and engage the enemy. Defend this position? If we can't advance the whole operation, so...
Take this!
Kill confirmed. Not bad out.
out those cannons ASAP!
Situation report!
It's a learning experience. Come on!
Let's see how they like these mortars. The ruins should give you some cover.
I did it! Enemy base captured!
Enemy camp occupied! I knew you could do it!
Now advancing.
Support.
Didn't take much.
I see. They're good.
Just don't get in my way.
Medic! Medic!
Can we really defend this position?
Alright, we broke through. Keep advancing and capture that cannon.
Federation bastards. We won't let the blood, sweat, and tears of the Imperial people fall into your hands. Glory to the motherland!
Everyone, get down!
So this is the 21-centimeter howitzer.
Or what's left of it, anyway. So much for surrendering.
Denying us this scrap metal cost them their lives.
They chose death before dishonor.
Everyone who goes to war knows they might die. But if I was in their shoes, I don't think I could pull the trigger.
We're not fighting to die. We're fighting to live. These men died for their country, and I respect that. Still.
Yeah. Weapons can be replaced. Lives can't. But speaking of weapons...
How about those new guns the reinforcements were carrying?
For being portable, it sure packed a wallop. Big things really do come in small packages.
It's got state-of-the-art tech with the range of a tank!
Never seen one of these beauties. And I thought you were supposed to be the cream of the crop. A mortar. A magic wand that grants every soldier's wish. Awesome, right?
You seeing this? Isn't that...
Say, who's in charge of the squad? Gotta say, I'm impressed at how quickly they were able to change their tactics on the fly.
Well...
Wait, Raz? What are you doing in the Edinburgh Army?
We enlisted together to protect Galia.
No way! Lena? Small world, huh?
Oh, sorry. I'm going by Kai now.
Wait, Kai? But that's your...
Riley.
I don't really get it, but okay. I'll call you Kai. Anyway, it's so amazing to see you. What are the odds of seeing old friends in a foreign war zone?
Beats me. How'd you end up in joint operations anyway?
Since you asked so nicely... I'm Lieutenant Riley Miller. After majoring in Ragnite Engineering, the Army brought me on as an artillery advisor. I've been temporarily transferred from the field artillery team for this joint operation. As long as I'm here, I'll provide the fire support you need to take down the Empire. My knowledge is your power.
Just what our squad needed. We appreciate the support, Riley.
So, where's the commander? I wanted to introduce myself.
About that. It's not just us two in this squad.
Huh? You mean Kai's here after all, or...?
Riley, I'm the commander of Squad E.
Oh, you're pretty young for an officer. But I was impressed out there. My knowledge is your... Claude Wallace. Is that all you have to say? I can't believe I took orders from this coward. Screw that!
Well...
Chapter 2, The Liberation of Rain.
Good news, Claude. HQ has awarded you with a medal. For meritorious action in capturing Fort Crest, you've earned this medal. It's a good start.
Listen up, everyone. I'd like to introduce a new member of Squad E.
Connor Doherty. I'm writing a book. A war story. Nonfiction. It's good to meet you.
Red Fort, mercenary. You pay, I shoot.